Hey.
Deacon? Is that you?
Like the disguise? It's Wastelander camo. This is my pile of garbage, asshole. Back off. Good, right? You're lucky I didn't do one of my face swaps, too.
You can change your face?
I put myself under the knife every year or two. New face, new body, you know, the full makeover. It keeps our enemies guessing.
I almost didn't recognize you.
That's the point. So, about the job. The railroad's only recently been using the old North Church. Our old base was underneath the Slocum's Joe. We had a pretty sweet setup until the Institute found us.
Your base was under a donut shop?
It's a lot better than it sounds. Well, it was, until it was blown to hell.
Tough break.
And then some. The survivors didn't have time to grab anything. So we're getting something important we had to leave behind.
Go on.
We got a tourist nearby. He or she has information on the base. So let's pump him for information before we dive in. For now, I'll take point. So I'm looking for rail signs. Symbols we use to send messages to each other. If you like that, we got signs and countersigns, dead drops, even a secret handshake. Maybe the handshake never got on. Anyway, the tourist should have a trail left for us.
Hey.
Here we go. Rail sign. The arrow in the center indicates a direction. So our tourist is up ahead. Let's keep going. Got another rail sign. Right there. Another. We're probably close. See the plus in the center? That means there's an ally nearby. Our tourist, you take point on the conversation. Look, no matter what he says, you just say, mine is in the shop. Trust me. Hey.
Hey there.
Hey.